Our family's farmed this farm for three generations. It's the future for our daughter and her family, and we'd like to have them have a better start than what we did. Governor Walker's agricultural tax credit and lower property taxes have helped family farms like ours. And we just built a grain bin with the savings. Tony Evers is going to raise taxes on farms, he's going to increase property taxes, and he's going to raise the gas tax too. That'll hurt family farms like ours, and you just can't do that.